is Generation X? What does the X in Generation X stand for? What do we stand for? Why aren't people on campus talking about this?
Maybe you should do a radio show and call yourself Dr. X.
I just had an amazing idea.